to a new virtual birding tour. This time, we are gonna explore Catalonia. This is actually the first of three videos we are gonna do about this area. So in this video, we are gonna explore the steppes, the grasslands, and we are gonna explore the steppes in mid-April. That's the best season to go. We have many migratory birds close in the area going to northern nesting spots, but we have a huge activity of nesting birds with sand grouses, with larks, with cuckoos, with everything going on at this time.
It is early morning in Lleida Steppes, and pink-tailed sand grouses are starting to move. These kind of winter flocks are quite easy to see in this species as late as May. Pink-tailed sand grouse nest quite late in the season, and you can see chicks as late as September. Lesser kestrels have arrived to the steppes at late March, early April. As soon as they arrive, they go to the colonies, occupying the old nests in houses and buildings. They go for grasshoppers and mice, but they hunt around in the extensive fields. Their numbers are increasing all around Europe, but they are not the only one raptor which are waking up.
Thank you.
Sometimes, if you are lucky, you can see a dupont's dark feeding. They are mainly insectivores, going for spiders, beetles, grasshoppers, and so on. And they actively dig the soil in search of the prey. That's a really interesting behavior to see. And that's a way of feeding, which is not really different from another long-billed bird living in the steppes. But hoppos normally prefer softer soils. They really prefer sandy soils, but they are also found in gardens, parks, farming areas, a long variety of ambients where they look for worms, ants, and many other small prey by deep digging the peak on the soil.
Well, the morning has been great so far, has not? But it's time now to go to something, a place even more special. For that, we are going to connect with Sant Feliu de Llobregat, a town just around Barcelona, where Sergi Salas is living. So it's more or less something like that way. So let's say hello to Sergi. Hi, Sergi. How are you?
Fine, Carla. I hope so there. I'm very happy because just right now I have been two red ambers swallow. It's an uncommon species in this place. Okay, let's go to the steppe areas of Catalonia.
were lucky in that pond, yes. Really good birds, eh? So, now we are just gonna go back to the steppes. Let's see if we can have better looks in some species we have seen in the morning, or maybe we find something different, you never know. Let's go a second look to the steppes and let's see what we...
side of the trunk, there's some new growth. It's behind that.